Well, these tracks are a lot more muddier and wet than I remember.
Hold up, B. We don't even know exactly where she is on this planet.
As a matter of fact, I do. I pinpointed her exact location before we departed here.
All right, then. You seem to know what you're doing. Let's go!
You can say that again. Let's go! Come on, this place is still under maintenance. There's gotta be an entry point somewhere. I'm glad you joined the Resistance, Finn. We need someone with your expertise to destroy the base. Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive? I could say the same thing about you. What happened? I woke up and saw that you were gone. The same for you. I searched the ship was gone, there was no ship, no you. I thought you had died. It takes more than a crash to kill me. I've been through... Not my jacket. Huh? Oh, yeah, it is. Let me just get this back to you. No. Keep it. It suits you. You're a good man, Finn. Look. Come on. I need your help. That's why I'm here. Leia sent me to help you find an entry point into Starfleet base. It's not just that. Rey's also been taken by the First Order, and I know she's on that base. Relax, pal. Han and Leia told me about the girl. I'm aware of your current situation. Let's get to work, pal. The quicker we do this, the quicker we can get to the base and save your friend.
My god, this base really did wipe out multiple planets. That alien girl. My god, she was right all along about the First Order. Guess it's time for this commander to make her leave. But not just yet.
Commander, General Hux is requesting your presence.
Inform him that I won't keep him waiting too long. Once I collect the info I need, I can blow this joint for good.